Star Trek Lower Decks, Episode 3. Starting to like it. One of the general reasons I'm bringing it up again is practically because there are elements of things that I don't like and some elements of what I do like. One, they go to a planet that only have crystals, and they get offended when word is presented. That should be a bit more organized, the crew. So, yeah, I did particularly like this particular one a little bit more. I'm starting to get into it. Which is a good sign. Also, the factor that the young one, not so great, she still thinks she's better than everyone else. Dear Lord, get rid of the character completely, please. Says, weird. Says, she's atrocious, opinionated. She fights by the seat of her pants. Actually, kind of describe it, think of it as Captain Jack Harkness. A bit, not a lot. In general, I'm giving this one, not a 5. No, 6.7. Yeah. Better, but also not so good. The writing, it's still on the wall. Whoever wrote these doesn't know Star Trek. No. I dare. I don't know why they can't fresh them out. And people who say it's woke, we need to be, I think you're secretly big fans of these things. You're just a little bunch of SJWs of yourself. So anyway, goodbye. Not goodbye, but please like and subscribe. Should do that at the beginning. Anyway,